guys, I am here with Mr. Alex Wasabi at the KCS.
That's you?
That's me. Good. I'm good. How are you? I like your dress.
I like your outfit as well. It's a two-piece.
It's a two-piece.
It's a two-piece.
So wait, how do I address it just in case I come into it again?
It's a two-piece. It's a set.
It's a set.
It's a set.
So don't say dress. I'm like, I like your set.
It's a dress and, set.
Oh, dress set.
Dress set.
Got it.
You got it.
Got it.
You got. You come on. You have a girlfriend. You got it.
I do. I know. But she. It's so many terms to remember. It's hard.
It's so hard.
Yeah.
And I see you guys all over the gram and YouTube and everything. You guys are like partners in crime, and I love it. What relationship advice do you think you would give to people?
Don't put pressure on it. A lot of people are like, oh, you guys are in the spotlight, you're only doing it for the vlogs, and that's not true. The vlogs come second, the relationship comes first.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. And what has it been like, you know, working with someone that you're so close with?
It's really cool because, like, when we talk, she just understands. So I don't have to explain stuff. I just say, oh, man, if I'm stressing out about something, like, about work, she just knows what I'm going through because she's been through it or she's going through it. Yeah.
How cool is that? How cool
is
that? And being here, how would you describe this experience to your YouTube viewers right now?
This is chaotic and awesome. Mm-hmm.
Chaotic and awesome. I like, oh, there she is right now. Should we pull her over? There she is. Hi, baby. We were just talking about you. Good things.
All good things, yeah, I hope.
I actually want to hear from your perspective. I just asked him what relationship advice he would give to people. So what relationship would you give? What relationship advice would you give to your viewers?
I think the number one thing is, like, I feel like so many people have trust issues, right, with, like, social media and stuff. But, like, my theory is, like, if you give someone 100% trust to begin with, like, they start at 100. Yeah. Some people make people work at zero and build their way up. I say start at 100 and work your way down.
Like that. Wow. Yeah. She really went into it there.
I said something not
like,
that good.
Yourself?
No, it was still dope. That was pretty dope. I had a good response.
Some great cliches up in there, you know. Came from the heart. It came from the heart. And I asked him this too. What's it like working with someone that you're so close with?
And have that bond with.
Like him?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes,
him. It's good. It's good. I think we found like the work and like offline balance, like online offline balance, which has been really good. You definitely have to figure that out. And like you're at the beginning of the relationship, or else it can get messy. I mean, everyone has seen so many internet couples die. And a lot of times, you know, it's because there's too much pressure on them.
That's exactly what I said almost.
Not just die, like completely explode.
Combust.
And
yeah, combust, literally.
It's good to see such a tight bond between the both of you. And what's something that you would say to your viewers and your fans that maybe you don't get to say all the time to them?
Oh, it's me? Hey guys.
Man, literally starts everything with that. I don't say this very often. No, I think be yourself and just stick with it no matter what.
You appreciate them, of course?
Yeah, of course. Oh my God. We say that every day though. That's something I get to say every day.
We just love them so much. And what else do you guys have coming up in the mix right now?
We have a music video coming out.
Uh-oh. Music video swag.
Next week.
Oh yeah?
Next week. Can you give us a little sneak peek of what to expect?
No, you're going to have to check it out. You're going to have to check it out.
She wants to say something. I think she wants to say something.
What is it?
What?
No, it's a secret.
What is this?
What it is, what it be, what it do, though.
Okay, that's the chorus. You got the hook now.
What it is, what it be, what it do, though.
Oh, you got it.
I got it. Well, have so much fun, you guys, and thank you so much for talking with us. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.